never seen the sea till I come here, because I'd been in Oxford and there's no sea there. So when one night a great soaring rocket speared across this little cottage and fell in the churchyard, we all woke up and wondered whatever was happening. We got up in that morning, wondering anxiously. We went and rushed out. I was then just over 4 years of age, sitting on for five. Looked across the sea front. I think then the wall that was built by the Bay Estate Company had been built. But lying up against on the beach was a huge ship called the Gannet, bound for London. We told at the time that she turned in at New Haven, thought she'd passed Beachy Head, and it rammed her into the beach there, and there she laid, a huge cargo boat. A wonderful sight for a boy that never hardly seen the sea. Well, we said we got to go to school, but when we got to school, there was no one there. Mr. Paulson, the master, said, "Clear out. There'll be nobody coming here today after a sight such as that." And so we cleared out, and we went and saw the sight. Well, she laid there and never got it off again. But I remember that we had tea colossal lot in her house. Old ship's biscuits that wanted some eating had to toast them to eat them. All sorts of articles were stored in her cottage, but we recovered from there. Also, we noticed that lighters came alongside and were towed into New Haven Harbour with cargo from her. And practically everything that was on that ship was salvaged. Up on the top, there was any amount of barrels and boxes and tea chests and various articles. It was a sight.